Parker.
What?
If you could be invisible for one day, what would you do?
Go everywhere and buy stuff without paying money.
You just go steal a bunch of stuff. Parker, okay. Hazel, if you were invisible for a day, what would you do?
Clean.
You would clean? Man, y'all are like exact opposites. You would be naughty and you would be nice.
Yeah.